Hello, everyone. 20.81 kilometers, one lap of glory. This is the Nürburgring and its giant variant, the Nordschleife. Otherwise known as I am so about to fail. This part of track is actually very, very narrow. Whoa, 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 whoa. No. God. Frickin' heck. Okay, let's try that again. Right. Cool and calm and collected. Here we go. Three, two, one, go! Didn't really want to tap those guys. But they got in my way. Oh, this track is massive! I had to put this one in the way. Because they used to put F1 cars around here, so I mean, hell, why not? Mm. and it is very difficult. Come on, get off the bloody wall. Everlasting drift in the freaking dirt. I have no idea how close this is to the original Nordschleife. But oh my god. All the chalk marks were on. People have binned it. I have no idea how well I'm actually doing. Sideways, come on, collect it, here we go. Right. So, I'm about to come up to carousel number one at about the 4.5 minute mark. Sideways, going sideways, break. I know I'm not really commentating much, I'm sorry, I'm just trying to concentrate as much as I possibly can, and I'm still shitting the bed. Absolutely making caca butter everywhere. Whoa, 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 whoa. Someone has brought me up, which is not good. And they are right up my trumpet. Yep, there they are. I probably could have gone flat stick through there. Now into the straightaway. Up the back of mighty Nürburgring. 260. The speed. Holy crap, the speed. Uh-oh, 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 uh-oh. Oh, good as me. Can't believe I managed to hold that. Through there, come on. Keep him at bay, keep him at bay. You aggro little shit. He tapped me just as going over there. You little prick. You prick. Okay, admittedly, I was being a little bit argy-bargy before, but you prick! You utter, utter little bugger prick. Oh, that was a lot of fun, though. Ah, sore hand, sore hand, sore hand. Okay. One last.
Now we return to the Ardennes Forest in Belgium and the Circuit de Spa-Francorchamps.
It wouldn't be a Formula One style car setup without Spa, would it? Oh, yes. Hallelujah. Once more, into the breach. Last one out, hit the lights. Denied. I do absolutely adore this track. Woohoo! Get out of the bloody way. To lap number 2. Up through the glory of Eau Rouge.
brake action there. It up quite nicely. A little bit of sideways, although it says I got it perfect. Despite the fact that it was incredibly sideways. Very long turn. Perfect! Oh shit! You're rotten bastard! And across the line. Ugh. Oh, I'm annoyed now. I screwed up that final one. Damn it. How highly, highly annoying. Driver level 52, though, I will take. I will quite happily take that. Series complete. And yeah, that was the 1976 classic Formula One. Yep, 1970s Grand Prix. Oh, there you go, sirens. It wasn't me, if any of you are wondering. It wasn't me. But next time, we'll take something a little different. So I'm not sure what it'll be yet, but I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.